huge round of applause. It's indeed a difficult feast. A very big thank you to our doctors and to our stroke survivors. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, a huge round of applause to them. Thank you so much. Now request Dr. Nitin Dangi to say a few words to us.
So I really, the main purpose was awareness in the society. I think so many of the crowd here may not be doctors. So it was more of a informative, educative videos which we have made. And since the Bollywood personalities are here, as I said, it makes very impactful. We can release these videos very soon for the awareness program. That was the main purpose. And most important thing is I thank these few patients who have come here all the way. They cooperated for making the videos, which is very difficult. And they are the real stroke ambassadors. And we should give a round of applause. Respected personalities on the dais, I especially thank our own Munnabhai, Mr. Sanjay Dutt, who has come here, sparing us valuable time. And the main purpose of his coming was he wanted me to help in stroke awareness. I requested him, can you spare some time? Believe me, he was shooting abroad. He came back only for this program and is flying back tonight. So, he deserves a round of applause. I request him to say a few words so that it can make an impact on our understanding and time, which is the important part of a good stroke. He should be a better person to speak to and he may make certain more, his own ideas. I think so, we should listen to him.
Applause for none other than our Bollywood superstar and producer, Mr.